Today we're going to watch episodes 82 to 84 of One Piece, so I'm joined by Diana.
Hello.
Let's jump into it. Logo reveal. But before we do, maybe consider subscribing to the channel if you enjoy these reactions. We're trying to get to 50,000 subscribers by the end of the year, which is possible if people like you choose to subscribe. And obviously, we're going to be on this journey going through all of One Piece over the next, like, 2+ years. So maybe that's another reason to subscribe. And if you like the video, like and comment, and you can find the full length as well as exclusives over on Patreon. Where y'all gonna go, though? Nami-san is the most important thing right now. They need a cave or something, dude. Won't it smack into the cliff, too? No shot.
Poor Nami, dude.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, what happened to, like, if he takes any damage, Nami's dead? Well... R.I.P. New navigator. He's just eating the fucking village? What is this?
He's a fucking termite.
Yes, he is. He's a termite. It's him.
Damn.
Oh, that is not a shovel. I thought it was a fucking shovel. What the hell? It's got a blade on it. Damn, look at that little ass head and them big ass arms.
For
he looks
real.
Funny. He looked like a croissant. He's a croissant.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Man, fuck your bitch ass, Wample.
Yeah, fuck your bitch ass.
It's time to shapeshift.
Transform.
Turn into a bull. Right, it was a bull? Maybe it's a wolf? I don't know, I swear it was a bull. He had, like, little horns.
Yeah, I swear, too.
Ox, ox, ox fruit. Bro, it is crazy how many motherfuckers have these damn devil fruits.
For real.
Like, you would think they're more rare, but they are not.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, what are the chances that you just get a shitty one where, oh, I turn into an ox? Compare these to, like... The gum, like the rubber fruit, you turn into a rubber man. That's like so much better.
Damn.
Biddle bam.
Dang. Multi. Oh no.
Weak point is the people. He's gonna jump in front. He's gonna take that shot. Or not? Yeah, there he goes.
I thought he had armor.
On his arms? I guess his chest ain't armored up. What a bunch of assholes, man.
No, it's the fucking avalanche.
Avalanche.
Bro, this... Nobody gonna run? He just stood there. Whatever.
I guess he stood there with a handstand. Yeah, he's still stood there though.
Hell no.
Dude, getting up there is gonna be no shot, dude. You gonna do what?
Oh, wait a minute.
What'd you say? You gonna what? What you gonna do?
Are they snowboarding?
Yeah, they're snowboarding on logs.
Damn.
What the fuck? No! Can you like sway to one side? Can you just wait? Can't he just like punch his hands into the ground and then boom?
Damn, sacrifice.
Damn, no. Yay, friendship. Oh, or not. Never mind. Yeah.
What about the rest of your... Yeah. Damn. That's your king.
An asshole, bro. Ouch.
Well,
such peaceful music now.
Yeah, because everyone died.
Yeah, right? Hey, there we go. At least Luffy didn't get sucked up by it.
Suck.
That's good. What the fuck? A little snow cone.
He
brain
is snow?
Freeze? Oh, what,
oh,
the,
what
fuck?
The fuck?
Oh,
was that a-
That's weird.
Oh.
Aww.
This is all your fault.
How cheese. It is literally this little man's fault.
Bro, you ain't gonna do shit. Aw, he's protecting his mom or dad.
Yeah, but Luffy's just gonna yank him out.
Aww.
Bunnies, help him get up there. You know the way.
Little baby.
How the bunnies see? Aw, fuck. These motherfuckers, really?
Bro, come on, man. It is not the time.
Oh, my God. Not the time, not the place. He's gonna be like, who are you? It's such a Luffy thing to say. Who are you? Oh, rip, dude. Next.
Ba-ba-ba.
Oh, he does remember who they are. Okay, wow, rare. Probably because it just happened. If it didn't just happen, he would have not known. The sick and injured ones are ignoring? What the fuck? Bro, they are like unconscious. It's not their fault.
One hand.
I don't know how that hat's staying on right now, but okay.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Damn, what the fuck? He did a backflip just now? That was crazy. You know he got some hot ass breath with all that fucking shit coming out, man.
Well, he be eating weird shit.
I doubt he brushes either.
His teeth are white too.
Well, whether teeth are white or not, that's not, that's just anime, bro.
No. Oh,
yes,
bunnies.
Let's go, the bunnies.
Bitch.
Let's go, bunnies. Let's go.
An eye for an eye. Oh, the little baby.
Mama,
Mom and
daddy.
Ah. I got your back. Be strong. Where were we, motherfuckers? Oh,
they
shit.
All popping up now.
Damn.
Y'all done goofed. You done fucked up.
Damn, they coming out like the Undertaker.
You saw the fucking hippo creature was hiding behind the tree?
He said, fuck this.
You don't fuck with the Usagi. Hey, they're there. Damn, that's a strong ass wind. How do you climb it though?
Better yay.
What? Really? This seems like, ooh. And he's gonna get all the way up there and they're not gonna be there. Or maybe they will. Hopefully they will. She's gonna see his little nose popping out somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa, it's a
Is that
oh,
his nose?
Wait,
oh.
Okay, yeah, it's his Whoa. Nose. All right, well, Whoa. There we go.
Hey.
She looks like a fucking archaeologist. Or oh, why by the nose? Why not by his fucking shoulders? What is wrong with you? She's just beating his ass now. Damn!
Oh my god.
She's ignoring.
No, it's, Zoro! Yeah.
What's up? No.
No,
they
got beat. Oh, no. Oh my, wait, what?
Ooh, that's some neck pain right there. Ouch.
Damn.
Ouch.
Them grippers.
I cannot believe, I don't like seeing split nails and none of that shit, bro. This man a fucking coat, bro. Hey, my man needs to just beat up one of these motherfuckers and steal their coat. Ooh, damn, son.
He's been waiting to do that.
Let's go. Hey, take his fucking coat, bro. I know you cold as shit. I know, bro, I know my man Zoro.
He already did.
His nipples hard as shit. Them motherfuckers poking out solid little icicle rocks on his chest.
What?
I want to see those little perky boys.
What the fuck is going on here?
I knew he wanted a fucking coat, dude. I feel bad for that. Yeah, that one dude that's KO'd. What?
Took their swords.
I saw three, though. I saw three people reaching. Okay, there we go. Even the three sword style with these dog shit ass swords, bro.
Damn. Hawkway, chung.
You're going to have to go after that one. I don't know what that was.
I don't know how to make a hawk noise.
That's A. Hey, listen, I don't know either, but that's probably closer than anything I would have thought of.
Rock and roll.
Let's go.
Rock on.
Let's go. Fox
News.
All right, Diana, you're hype, dude. What the fuck?
I'm sorry. I got the zoomies.
Yeah, Zoro pops off. You get hype as shit.
Them nipples got me hype.
Oh, okay. Well, damn. Them nipples got me hype. Doton-san! Digging up holes. I don't want to look at the scene anymore. I'm done with it. Slang your arms, bro. You slang your neck. No, I'm not looking. I can't do it anymore. I'm looking down. I can't do it, Diana. Nah, dude.
Wait, you didn't hear me when I said his fingernails were ripped off?
No, I'm not. I'm not looking at them. I haven't been looking at all.
I said his fingernails and his toenails all ripped off.
No. Well, that's too bad because I'm not looking at that shit.
Damn.
We're at the top of the mountain and we're only halfway up.
Don't look at me! The witch is going to be there like, what are you doing?
I hope they got some fingernail replacements. He needs some biotin. Is that what it's called?
Biotin?
I don't know, man. You think I'm a fucking doctor, bro?
Yeah, that's for hair, Biotin? Skin, nails.
Biotin, right?
Finally. Damn. Why he look like Midoriya?
Nah, dude. He just looks, like, bad.
He looked like Midoriya after he used all his damn power.
He looked like just Deku's finger.
Yeah.
He looks like a Deku finger.
Yeah.
It's crazy how anytime we see somebody with broken fingers or anything.
Oh my god!
His eye! No!
No!
Oh, wait, okay. So,
I lost an eye.
It's crazy how we see anyone in any anime with a broken finger. Actually, you know what? Diana and I, anytime we see anybody in anything, doesn't have to be an anime. If they have broken fingers, they're Deku fingers. And him being purple, Deku fingers. Same thing.
Deku fingers.
It's crazy. That's like a thing. That's kind of like it's like an insider between us. Deku fingers.
You gonna slide right off.
Can you imagine?
Oh no!
No! Diana, no! You cursed it!
I'm sorry!
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Wait, what the fuck?
That's the dog. Wait a minute. Yeah. What the dog doing?
What the dog doing?
What the hell? That ain't no reindeer dog. That's a fucking...
Dude.
Chupacabra.
Yeah. Orale.
I've seen the tails.
I don't even think he has a tail, Diana.
Fucking skinwalker.
Okay, wait. Skinwalker's a different thing, right?
Yeah.
So there's Kestia too.
Mm.
So it's not just a witch, which means there might be some options here.
What in the hell? Is that Kestia?
Nah, that's got to be the reindeer.
Oh, it's kind of cute.
Oh, he got forms. He got different sizes.
Oh, damn.
Wait.
Oh, he's scared.
What is going on here? Oh, does he get scared? Depends on his form he's in. That determines his personality.
Maybe she did experiment on him.
She is a witch.
She's a witch.
She's a witch. All right, next.
Whoa.
He speaks. Oh my god. No.
Grandma gonna be mad. What is this whole happy thing?
She wants people to be happy. Bro, what the fuck? She got a thermometer finger? Thermama finger?
Bro, is that like how she spells people or something?
I don't know. Maybe she's not actually a witch. Maybe she's literally just a doctor. Ooh. Oh. Oh, so when she was saying I thought Kessia was a person. I think she was just talking to Chopper.
Mm-hmm. Why the fuck is she touching her breast?
I'm saying her titty is almost out right now.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Bro, the witch, is she just giving me like vibes of Spirited Away?
Mm.
Like the witches in Spirited Away. She's very similar. It's called the 5-day disease. Oh, it died out 100 years ago, but on Little Garden.
It, well.
Yeah, kinda.
Damn.
Bro, she violent, bro.
No.
I don't like the way Nami fell back. Ah! The fuck?
What's gonna be payment?
Damn, 10 days. We ain't got that time. She gonna knock her ass back again.
Oh,
wait, hold on.
What in the hell?
Oh, scary. Which is scary? Now look at the little face. 5 kilometers? Oh my gosh.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Oh,
Iceman. That's all Luffy needs is sleep. That's it.
Mm-hmm. And then food.
Sleep and food. Yeah, you're right. I like little Chopper's face.
Yeah.
I'm hungry.
Is he going to turn into food? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
No, stop it! No, my medicine, stop! No! No!
Oh, no.
Damn, he drooling.
Run! No!
Stop it, that's your doctor. And the talking part? Yeah, I was in the talking part? Where does that come from?
Uh-oh. Damn.
Oh. What the fuck? A human fruit.
Wow.
And he's a doctor.
That's cool.
And he's adorable.
What if a human ate it?
They'd be double human.
Oh, holy shit.
They become a new person. They get 2 identities.
Wow.
It's kind of interesting though.
Schizophrenia.
I don't know, they develop another personality. That's actually what happens to anybody that has dissociative identity disorder. They just ate the human fruit.
Wow.
Yeah.
Bro. Can y'all stop?
I'm saying, man. Y'all
give up. Get some help.
Yeah, do something else with your life. These fucking guys. I swear.
Why are we going back here? Luffy ain't here.
Nah, but we gotta find Dalton.
Nah, fuck Dalton.
Oxman.
I wanna know more about this witch.
I do too.
Oh my god.
I wish Zoro would have ran over. Dalton-san! Ouchies. Ouchies. Those are big-ass arrows.
He's just hibernating.
Yeah, you big-ass ox. Damn.
Oh.
Damn, come on, dude.
Oh, is this man gonna go with them?
Look at him.
He's a doctor, too, kind of.
No, stop it. Damn it.
Now they're just bullying him.
Yeah, for real, dude. This is not fair. He sounds so cute.
He's watching out for them. What Damn. The fuck?
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, is it because of the human fruit?
The emotions?
So he's got like, he's kind of like jumping between the animal and the human. Doesn't like humans because of the animal, but also is flattered because he's human.
Maybe, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Is this what he's like?
That was an Office moment.
For real, right? I think they've done it a couple of times before, too, where they look at the camera. Dude, oh, I would not touch that metal, bro. What is wrong with you, bro? Your hand's going to be stuck.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
A chicken.
He's doing a little kitty thing.
Yeah. Damn, bro, he rude as hell.
But then the human side. So?
Not scary. Intriguing.
Bro, we got a rubber man. What you mean? We got a rubber man. We got a Usopp, bro. You seen his nose? That's more scary than him.
Rude.
You're adorable.
Look at little fluffy, you want belly rub.
Yeah, I want to kind of give him a belly rub.
Close the door.
Damn, them youthful 130s ain't like your 120s, huh? Oh.
Damn.
Oh. Oh. Aw.
Literally Santa. Wasn't an animal anymore.
Aww.
It's a little baby. They didn't like him either.
His nose stayed blue.
Skinwalker.
What's so bad about a blue nose? Yeah, no, he definitely is giving off some creepy vibes.
Oh.
No. To be fair, though, it's understandable that they would be frightened. If he showed up in the little form, dude, that would have been cute. I would have took him in instantly.
They would have
this
eaten him for dinner.
This big form is a little scary. No. Maybe, actually. I don't know. Maybe. Oh, he got shot too. Why?
What do you mean?
Explain why you want the door closed. Aww.
Aww. That's so cute.
That's why he doesn't want them to close it. Yeah, little hoof hands and human feet? Or did they turn into hoof feet? Oh, I guess when he's in big form, he gets like human features. When he's in little form, he has more reindeer features.
Oh my god.
But say Kakui. Come on.
Psych.
You fucking bullies! There we go. He was already gone, though.
Too late.
Son of a bitch. Yeah, a little bit too late, man. He didn't get to hear all that. All right, Diana, go ahead.
Go ahead. All right, Joe. Let's not get ahead of ourselves, all right? I'm asking the questions here.
Okay.
Now tell me, how do you feel about the little guy now that we've learned more about him? How do you feel about his backstory?
I did not see that coming. I did not
really
see it coming. Yeah, wow. About this little guy, Chopper. Yeah.
And do you feel like he's gonna join the crew or no? And why? Answer the fucking question.
That's a good question.
It is.
All right, so I just left the thing. She can't hear me right now, okay? But I know that Chopper's part of the crew, and so I'm trying to avoid it. You know, I'm trying not to spoil. But a lot of this shit about Chopper, I did not know. I just know that Chopper is their doctor on the crew, and I know that he's a reindeer and stuff, but I didn't know all this shit, and so I am learning about it. But I'm going to join back so that way she doesn't pull it. Okay. Oh shit, my bad. My bad. Okay,
what
did you say?
That was a very interesting answer.
I'm sorry. What do you mean? What was an interesting answer?
Exactly. All right, my next question.
Okay. I thought about the reindeer. I think it's really cool that he has this ability to be human-like. And I feel like they can do, they're, oh man, just the fact that we see all these different fruits, right? We've seen the gum gum fruit. We've seen the chomp chomp fruit or the munch munch fruit. What was it? I don't know. What was, what was her name? Alvita. What was her fruit again?
Skin?
Yeah, smooth. The smooth fruit.
Mm-hmm.
We've seen the chop chop fruit. All these different fruits. They just take a word, repeat it, boom, they got a fruit for it. So they can explain away any sort of weirdness. They can turn a reindeer into a person. Human fruit. They can make somebody fly. The wing fruit. The bird fruit. The fly fruit. They can do anything now because of these fruits, which is kind of cool. I like that it's like it's a very integral element to the whole story. You just like, boom, iron fruit, right? Somebody's like literally made out of metal or something, you know? The boom boom fruit, they blow up. I don't know. You know, just... That's really cool. I like that aspect of it. It's really cool that we see this guy Chopper who has this traumatic past, abandoned by his own reindeers because he's got this... because of, first and foremost, all of his trauma comes from that blue nose. So that's something he's got to overcome, the blue nose, right? Which, honestly, when you look at it, amongst everything here, you're like, okay, the blue nose, really? That's what it is? The blue nose?
Hey, man, it's like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you know?
He had a very shiny nose.
Yeah, and others were jealous and didn't like him for it at the beginning.
And even if you saw him, you would even say it glows.
Yeah, yeah. Let me ask you one more question, Joe.
Sure, let's go.
What devil fruit do you want to see?
Fuck, dude. That's a good question. What would be really cool to see? It's so hard because, like, for example, it's basically like, what superpower, you know, do you want to see? That's kind of more or less what it is. But I want to see a fruit that, I don't know, gives somebody the ability to control time. The clock fruit.
That's a little OP.
Right? Yeah.
That's
well,
like
I mean,
wax level.
I'm pretty sure it's over wax level. He could just stop the time and then stop the wax.
Yeah, but it's the freaking level of OP.
It is very OP. I just want to see all the different kinds that Oda comes up with. Dinah, we haven't even hit 100 episodes.
I know.
And and we still have so much more left. Okay, Dinah, I want to revisit our conversation from about 30-ish episodes ago.
I don't know what you're talking about.
When you weren't super sold on the series, because... today, we just watched 6 episodes in a row, essentially.
Oh,
and you wanted to watch more. How are you feeling about One Piece now?
You know what? I thought this shit was trash. This shit looked trash. It still looks trash. But, you know, I'm giving it a chance, and it's not that bad. Ever since the... what was it that happened that I was actually starting to enjoy it? What was it? Remember I said it?
Little Garden.
Ever since the Little Garden, it became interesting to me, and I wanted to watch it even more. So, yeah, I guess, you know... not that bad.
And that's only, what, 80-ish episodes in?
Yeah.
We're going to revisit it around episode 100, and I think that you're going to like it even more. And you're just going to keep on liking it. I'm telling you, I think by the time we catch up, this will be your favorite anime.
Yeah, we'll see.
I don't know. I'm just saying. And don't go attacking Diana in the comments, blah, blah, blah,
man,
blah, blah.
Fuck you guys. I wish somebody would.
Okay.
Sorry.
Damn, Diana. Holy shit. Dial it back. Diana doesn't watch a ton of anime, okay? She's seen, I don't know, maybe 10 total anime. That might be low
end. Maybe 30. Maybe less than 50.
Okay, Diana, no, you have
less
not
than
20. Gotten that high. There's no shot.
Less than 20.
No.
Yes.
You have not gotten that high.
Yes.
You've seen Death Note.
Yes.
You've seen Demon Slayer, One Punch Man, Jujutsu Kaisen.
That one about the kids.
Oh, the first season of Promised Neverland. Sure, yes, we saw that.
There's more, right? Parasite?
Oh, Attack on Titan, Parasite.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
My Love Story.
Mm-hmm. What about the fruit basket?
I'm gonna cut that.
Oh.
Because we need to watch Fruit Basket. And we only watched the first season, but yeah, I want to watch them all.
Right.
And I ain't going to disclose that we watched the first season. it'll be my only time ever lying. So what else?
Yeah, you know what? Less than 10.
Yeah, I mean, I've got 8 on my hands right now. I feel like there's probably
My Hero.
My Hero. Well, you stopped with season 4. You haven't watched close to 5.
I don't care. I don't care. It's on the list.
Chainsaw Man, we just watched. We're watching Blue Lock. That's 11.
Here we go. Oh. The fucking bald ass man.
Spy Family, 12.
Oh, Spy. Yeah.
The bald ass man.
Not the bald ass man. My bad. the fucking Saitama, fucking the other dude, the thing you wanted me to watch, and I watched like a few episodes. That still counts.
No, dude, you watched like 3 episodes
that
of Mob
counts.
Psycho. Stop. That's not the same, dude. That's, I'm not counting that. 3 episodes of Mob Psycho? No, there's like 36 episodes. Stop. You're at 12, though I do believe you have
less
seen
than
others.
15.
Hold on.
Tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I'll tell you what.
Hunter Hunter.
Oh, yeah. Why don't I just go to my anime list?
You don't have my anime list.
Yes, all I right, actually
so
do.
You do? Bullshit.
Yeah, I do. 91 Days, Wonder Egg Priority.
Yep, okay. That's 13. Okay, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay.
Dr. Stone. I don't care if I didn't finish it.
Yeah, you didn't get far enough for that.
Oh, what is this? I don't, why is this in Japanese? I don't know what this says.
Did you watch Fire Force?
I did. Disney? Not all of it, though.
Yeah, I don't, I think you watched enough of Fire Force to count it.
God of High School?
16.
What is this?
17-ish.
Bro, this shit's in, I need English. What is this? How to Keep a Mummy? Then watch the whole thing, though.
Yeah, you didn't get far enough. You got like maybe 8 episodes.
Fuck
into
you.
It.
Yeah, that's it.
So 18.
Oh, Noblesse. Noblesse?
Oh, did we watch that? Noblesse?
Yeah.
What the fuck? 19? I didn't know that we watched it together.
Yeah, we did.
19.
Did
you watch Tower of God or did I watch that on my own?
Promise Neverland 2, season 2.
Nah, you're not, that, I, they doesn't have, there is no season 2. That
oh.
Is, yeah, there's only one season of that. Nope.
Oh, it's a lie.
So I think it's 19-ish. You watched almost 20
anime,
which is surprising.
You see less than 20, 20 or less.
It's surprising. I did not know you've seen that much anime. But if you, listen, based on all of that, right, what's a common theme? Most of those are shonens. Most
Shut
of them.
Shut the fuck up.
So I think that a series like this, which is going to have so much depth. I mean, One Piece is 1,000 episodes of world building and story. I think it's going to be her favorite, but it's going to take some time. Yeah, I am interested in finding out more about the reindeer and the witch and seeing what happens with the kingdom here, the drum kingdom and the king itself. And I wanna see everybody go to Alabasta, right? Gotta get to Alabasta. With that said, we'd love to know what you all thought about these episodes down in the comments below. And as always, if you enjoyed the video, then like the video and subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss another one. Till next time, make sure you all keep it fresh.
Peace.